May the 4th be with you. We're having a party to celebrate the occasion, so we're all dressing up in some makeshift costumes. I'm going to show you the process. What exactly are you, Katie? Isn't it obvious? Not really. I'm Master Yoda. See? The ears? Oh, yeah, looking good, Katie, Master Yoda. Very much you thank, young Padawan. Alex, Haley, who are you dressed as?
I'm R2-D2, and Alex is BB-8.
I made it almost all by myself.
Aw, you guys look adorable. Who's C-3PO?
Hey there, I am C-3PO, human-cyborg relations.
Oh my, can you breathe in there, Jasper?
Marginally.
Okay then, Kanani, what are you?
I like to think I'm fabulous.
What Star Wars character are you?
Oh, I'm Princess Leia, obviously.
And why'd you choose that character?
Does the word princess mean anything to you?
Okay, Cooper, who are you?
I'm Poe Dameron.
Cool.
And who are you?
I'm Rey.
Looking good.
Thanks. Autumn, why don't you have a costume?
It's a trap!
Okay. For my costume, I'd need heavy prosthetics, and frankly, I'm too lazy. Fair enough. I hope you guys enjoyed this short little vlog of our Star Wars outfits. We'll see you soon. May the Force be with you. When I scream in the night, you hold me tight. When I'm down in the ring, you finish the fight. When I pull it away, you know what to say. And I know that we'll survive.